Joining us now is Mark Brown. Mark Brown is an engineer, our network engineer here at FTC. And Mark, why is fiber so important?
We traditionally have been offering service over copper payers. Copper payers have been with us for 50 years, you know, since the beginning of Farmers Telephone. But it was built for telephones. And through technology, we were allowed to use it for broadband, use it for internet, with some relatively high speeds. However, the demand for broadband has outpaced the technology, and so fiber has really just taken off, and there's a just an unlimited desire for bandwidth. And so fiber is that next step to provide that service. But with fiber, whether you're a foot away from the office or you're 12 miles from the office, we can get you gig service.
Well, since a big part of what I do at FTC is write, I say that it equips us for the next 60 years. How accurate do you think that is?
Well, the fiber doesn't really have an expiration date. You know, it's glass. And that glass, as long as it's not disturbed, will sit right there in the ground and it doesn't degrade. We buy high quality USA made materials. We go the extra mile to make sure that we buy the good pedestals and the good cable and the good splice cases. So once it's in the ground, unless it's disturbed, we don't plan to go out there and touch it. And so we want to hook these folks up. We want to get them the broadband that they need. And we want to do it the right way. And what makes my job difficult is we don't want to build these facilities too small. We don't want to build them too large. We want to find that middle ground.
Just right.
Where it's just right.